the time, then it is called that particle is in motion. Just like that, this particle is here at 3:40 p.m. Okay, and at 3:41 p.m. it is here. Okay, just what way difference? It changes position. So it means that with changing of time, it is also changing its position. It means that if the particle is in motion, and what is this? Just opposite. Time is changing, but its position is not changing. That time is called, it is in rest. Okay, it is in rest. So rest means if it changes position, with the time, then it is in motion. If it does not change its position with the changing of time, then it is called in rest. Okay, that is the difference between motion and rest. Now, one thing, students, what is rectilinear motion? Now, I have time stop motion. Rectilinear motion. Rectilinear motion. Rectilinear motion.
Periodic motion means if any particle
repeat this part continuously or repeatedly. Okay, if it covered the same path repeatedly, then the motion of that particle is called repeated motion. For an example, speed of motion of a pendulum. The same path is moving, it is covering repeatedly. That's why that motion is called repeated motion. Okay, next, what is slow and fast? First of all, that I have discussed already in your class, slow or fast. Slow or fast, what is slow? Just A and B, 2 persons. They have to cover 10 kilometers and 10 kilometers. A have taken time 3 hours for 10 kilometers and B have taken only 20 minutes. Only 20 minutes. So who is faster? Obviously B is faster. Okay, B is faster than A. So if any two particles, between two particles, which one takes less time? Which one takes less time for covering the same path? Say, then that particle is called faster than the other particle, and this particle or this object or this person is called the first, slower than the second one. Okay, so slow and fast difference. If any object covers a distance in very less time, it is called faster, and if it is covered in very much time, long time, then it is called slow motion. Okay. Now students, one thing, what is speed? What is speed? What is speed? So that all I have discussed already, that's why I am revising this very quickly. Speed means distance per unit time. Distance per unit time, that is in short, it is written by V by T. A particle covered a path, that path per unit time, you calculate it per unit time, that will be the speed of that motion. So D by T, distance by time. Speed means distance by time. Okay, distance by time is the speed. In short, that if you write it, S equal to D by T. Speed equal to D by T distance. What is the SI unit of distance speed? That is meter. SI unit of speed, that is meter. Okay. Now, students, for an example, if a particle is moving, if a particle covered 50 kilometers in 2 hours, find its speed. Very easy formula. Speed equal to distance by time, distance 50 kilometer, and time 2 hours. So that is 25 kilometer per hour. That is the speed. So speed also kilometer per hour also is a useful unit. Okay. And another example, let B cover 30 meter in 10 seconds. Okay. B cover 30 meter in 10 seconds. What will be the speed? So speed will be 30 by 10, that equal to 3 meter per second. 3 meter per second, that is the speed of that particle. Now, one per person, though it is not in your syllabus, I am telling you kilometer per hour to meter per second, if you want to change the unit kilometer per hour to meter per second, you have to multiply that is 5 by 18, and meter per second to kilometer per hour, that is 18 by 5. Okay, these two conversion. Okay, students, up to this I have revised. Next day I will again discuss. I hope frequently you will get the video of physics, of your physics class, because so many days I have not taken your classes. Okay, I hope you will get frequent classes.